It's the Martin Brothers 1-2 into Turn 1 and out of it. Alex Martin and Jeremy Martin. Man, Jeremy had a really wide gate choice. I didn't think that was going to work. Been the same Jeremy Martin this season. Maybe some health issues. It's not really letting on with that, but we have not seen the same kind of drive and fitness and late race heroics that we're used to. He's taking his first win of the year right here at Millville. Jeremy Martin on top.
Everything he can.
Got him. Wins the first moto by a big gap, wins the second moto by a big gap. Ken rocks it, sweeps it here at Millville.